This video is brought to you by Dynamic Custom Beadworks. Head over to dynamicbeadworks.com now to get your own custom video game sprite.
You got the touch! You got the power!
Alright, so what I was saying is we are now officially at an impasse with TK, where giving him Zombrex is what gives you, like, the true ending of the game, and it unlocks the final fight, but it is not what is considered the canon ending. So, because I am going based on canon story, like, what Capcom says, hey, this is what happens, we will not be giving TK Zombrex. We are just gonna let him turn.
Come on, reception, I believe in you.
Alright, so three coffee creamers. Don't have another. We don't have a defiler anymore. Pick up the bat. Oh, correction, we do have a defiler. Well, we're gonna make another one anyway. what if we voted to give him Zombrex? This would be one of the few times where I would ignore it. Because, believe me when I tell you that if I did the true ending, Case West, when it starts, would make no sense whatsoever.
Let's do this.
So that's why I'm just going with the whole I'm not gonna give him Zombrex. I'm a little upset I missed most of Dead Rising 1. Oh well. Don't worry, Unknown. Like, since you're subscribed to me on my YouTube channel, it won't be too long before the Dead Rising footage winds up on the channel. So, don't fret. You'll get to see it. Oh shit, that didn't last long. God damn it, I can't get this fragging model to import right. So are you going to do a separate version of TK? Like, if you want me to save TK, when we do off the record, I'll save him then. But for Chuck's story, I'm not gonna save him. That's my decision, and I'm sticking to it. Oh, God, fuck. So many of these bastards. Fuck off! Oh, so Unknown would just off him right then and there. You will die by my hands. TK was paid to do it, so technically not his fault. Hey, he could have said no. Nah, Quibble, because the game's running properly, like, the frame rate's not going crazy or anything like that. Like, I'm not doing songs right now, because we're recording to put this up on YouTube, and most of the YouTube stuff gets flagged already. I'm not putting copyrighted music on it. Ah, shit. He knew the price, unfortunately. He was a casualty of his own actions, yeah. Yeah, Unknown's right, Quibble. Like, they won't see the lyrics on YouTube, but you might get flagged for spam on here. So, I mean, it's probably best to just let Sleeping Dogs lie on that. Shit, fuck, damn. Wait. Gimme. God, there's so many of them. Oh, this one is in not much better shape than the last one. God. Yeah, wait. Gimme. That's how I am with a lot of stuff, honestly. It's like, so you want it? Gimme. Hey, Gaff, how you doing, dude? Oh, God, there's more of them. Do you want my follow? Gimme. Yeah, gimme. Why are they not paying attention to him? Oh. Maybe that's why. Fuck. There, Chuck, I finished your line. So they have their own zombie guns, apparently. Hey, little buds, how you doing, man? Yep, nope, fuck you. Alrighty. Let's grab blast frequency gun. Let's see what this bad boy can do. Getting better. I was able to work out today, but not too hard. Right on, dude. I'm glad you're doing better.
Yeah, things are going just as predicted. Absorption of the compound is at 80% of ideal, and maturation rates are 10 times normal. The harvest is going according to...
Hey, Poindexters!
Who the hell are you? You're not supposed to be in here!
Why did you do that instead of just running up and clubbing them? God! Okay, that's not gonna do shit against them. Alright, motherfucker! Hey, Reverend Godless. How you doing?
Yeah, 50 Styles name calling. It's fine, Chuck can take bullets like a sponge. That is true. I can get shot like hundreds of times and still be okay. Oh, I finally get to have some coffee.
Thanks for the coffee.
And ironically, that was the switch that set everything to overload, and he died in the explosion. Wait a minute. Okay. Yeah, I guess that is the way I'm supposed to go. Good man, have I been by Voltage lately? I'm loving Fallout. Yeah, unfortunately, I haven't been able to drop by any vape stores just because I work as often as I do. Which, speaking of which, I need to restock on juice soon.
Yeah.
So,
Oh, okay. Yes, going to the other control panel, J-Kun, might be a good idea. Jackass. Rebecca, what did you find out, Chuck? Where's the gas coming from? Bitch, I'm working on it, but you calling me while I'm in the middle of, like, killing zombies, kinda not a good idea. Am I where I think I am? I am. Good. Use the frequencies gun on the zombies? Yeah. Chuck reminds me of the character from Dead Trigger 2. I've never played Dead Trigger. Oh, it's a mobile game? Okay, that would explain a lot, because I don't really play a lot of mobile games. I have, like, 2, maybe 3 that I play, and that's it, and I maybe touch them, like, once a week for, like, 10 minutes. Never been a big mobile gamer.
It's Phenotrans. They're the ones behind everything.
Phenotrans? But they make Zombrex.
You two just calm down a minute here. This one's been feeding us claptrap since you all got here. Now look, we're all under a lot of stress. Seeing things out of the corners of our eyes. Imaginary stuff.
There's nothing imaginary about this. Understand. Why would they? I'll tell you why. It's been a couple of years since the last outbreak. People aren't buying Zombrex like they used to. But now zombies are back, and even the military can't stop them. There are probably lineups at every pharmacy in the country, all for Zombrex. They're making a killing off this.
Okay, so listen. So, you're saying that Phenotrans killed all these people to drive up their goddamn stock price? This is just crazy. We have to get this information out. We have
that
to take
is
these
fucked
bastards
up.
Down. I found this down there too.
I'll call my station. They'll send help.
Rebecca, no!
What the hell?
Looks like you finally got your story. Too bad you won't be getting that award.
Hey, Power Claire, how you doing?
You bastard. You're on their payroll.
Yeah. You were supposed to die in the outbreak, Chuck. All of you were supposed to die. But don't worry. The firebombing will fix all of that. So no one will find the bullets in your bodies. I didn't want it to go down this way. Although I have to say, I am gonna enjoy this.
I knew you were the bad guy!
Kids say the cutest things, don't they?
Anyone notice how he told Rebecca not to lose her head over this? Yeah.
You can't let him escape.
Don't worry. He's not making it out of here in one piece.
All right, bring it on, motherfucker. I am so ready to kick some ass. All right, here we are, guys. The home stretch. Who's ready? I know I am. It's pretty obvious how this guy is the bad guy. Yeah, I know. I was holding out hope for Dennis Quaid, though. Saw Sullivan head for the Fortune Park exit from Royal Flush Plaza. Okie dokie, let's go get him. Welcome to the jungle plays in his head. Yeah. Big Rig Rubber Ducky. Thanks for the follow, dude. I appreciate it, man. Alright. Coffee creamer. Three coffee creamers. Not gonna be enough. Let's go for four. You know what, just to be safe, let's go for five. A lightsaber, two defilers, and four spike bats. I think we'll be okay. Got it. Ew, why would Chuck eat potato chips from the garbage bag? I know, I've made that joke at least five times. God, the stream running smoothly like this, why can't it do this when we first start up? Why? Why can't it do this? Sullivan's heading for Yucatan Casino, Chuck. because I hadn't bitch slapped it yet. That could be very well true. Of course, everybody and their brothers piled at the Yucatan door. Does Simpsons Hit and Run work on the PS4 now? Kill your daughter. No, we've already passed that point, Drew. Sorry. Alright, KFAM, I'll catch you later, buddy. Does Simpsons Hit and Run work on the PS4 now? Not that I'm aware of. Like, from what I've been hearing about the PlayStation 2 to PlayStation 4 emulation,
what do you got?
Looks like Sullivan was trying to break open those locked elevators in Yucatan. He must be going to the roof. Okay, to the roof. Alright, so what I've been hearing about the PS4 emulation, PS2 emulation on PS4, is that it's basically an emulator that they're adding to the system via an update. So, like, if you have a disc, it's not gonna matter. Like, you wouldn't be using the disc anyway. Of course he's in this one! Wait, daughter's dead. No, daughter is alive. We've already given her the 3 doses of Zombrex. Yeah, exactly what, exactly what Unknown said. It's not confirmed yet, and if it did, you'd have to buy it again. Exactly. No! No undead blowjobs. I said no undead blowjobs. Oh, God. Take that queen, why not? Hey, Fighting Taco, how you doing? Goodbye to Chuck's testicles.
So you're behind this. You killed all these people for money. After everything that's happened, that's what you think? The money's secondary. We're trying to save lives here, Chuck.
Save lives by killing lives generally does not wind up working.
Come on.
Hey, Obi, how you doing, man?
Take the necessary steps to ensure a consistent supply. We can't make the drug without queens, Chuck. A lot of queens. You can thank Isabella for that.
And TK looting the city? But that's not about money?
He went off the rails. He was well paid for his part. Then he just got greedy. His work, not ours.
Whatever happened to do no harm, Sullivan?
Open your eyes, Chuck. Do you have any idea how many people are affected in this country? Doctors, politicians, CEOs. Some of our country's best are infected. Even your little girl, Chuck. What would happen to your cute little time bomb if she didn't get her drug? Fortune City was a small price to pay to ensure our country's way of life.
Coming down from the big reveal on Supergirl. I need to download the next episode then. Like, little shit, I need to get caught up on Supergirl.
You bastard.
Like, I am so far behind.
You caused the Vegas outbreak too, didn't you? You killed my wife, destroyed my family.
Everything that we have done has been
Obi, whisper it to me. What was the big reveal? Whisper it. Don't put it in the chat. Whisper.
That was weak.
Oh shit, oh god, oh fuck.
Time I go for the kick, he's just already there, just waylaying the fuck out of me. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we got your fucking number now. Come on. Come on. Come on, swing. Thank you. God, ow. You were born a fighter in the blood of mighty warrior, driven by desire, glory calls. It's waiting for you. Thank you, Hardy.
Chuck, not you.
Bye-bye. Ain't that a fucking hellacious way to go? Goddamn.
6 Action News. This is Chuck Green. You want the scoop of a lifetime? There's a bunker full of survivors in Fortune City. And I've got the proof.
Yeah, Fulton Recovery done wrong.
I need rescue choppers, and I need them right now.
Chuck wins. Fatality. Yup.
Yeah.
Not the Puff Puff backpack.
It's over. We're going home.
I'm gonna wish he hadn't said that. How did he work the elevator? My 360 fans are loud. What do I do? Do you have an intercooler on your 360 going hard? Because I used to have an intercooler on mine, and that made that shit incredibly loud. My 360 is actually the only system I have right now that doesn't have an intercooler on it. Unable to effectively deal with the Fortune City outbreak, the U.S. government dispatched a squadron of bombers to level Fortune City, erasing all traces of life both alive and undead. A convoy of civilian media choppers managed to rescue the safe house survivors shortly before the bombing. Thanks to the evidence and testimony presented by Stacy Forsythe, Chuck Green was cleared of all charges against him and lauded as a hero for exposing the Phenotrans conspiracy. Chuck Green was the man, however, was never heard from again. Whether he succumbed to the zombies, was killed in the subsequent firebombing, or somehow managed to escape is unknown. Fortune City outbreak came in the time to be known itself as Fortune's End. Despite the controversy, the price of Phenotrans shares continued to rise. Ain't that about a bitch? God damn!
I'm trying not to drown beneath the sound, but it's taking over. Try to shut it down, but it grows ever loud.
Alright guys, so I'm gonna record my outro for YouTube. It's still 11:30, so I'm gonna keep going, and we're gonna start Case West. Yep, next up is Case West. Alright, so let me record my outro to YouTube. Don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. But alright guys, it looks like we are all finished with Dead Rising 2. Now, some of you may be going, well, you didn't do the full complete ending. There's a reason why. That ending right there is considered the official canon ending. So, we're not going to ultimately see the end of Chuck Green just yet, since I know plenty of you out there watching right now has seen, and probably played, Dead Rising 3. So we're going to continue the story in chronological order with the addition of the Xbox Arcade release, Dead Rising Takes West, where we're actually going to ultimately see what happened to Chuck right after this cutscene. So thank you everybody for watching, I appreciate the support, and if you're watching this live on twitch.tv/JKingUnleashed, don't forget to hit that follow button, or if you're watching this in the archives on YouTube, which I'm assuming you are, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and leave a comment below. But once again, thank you for watching, and take care.